mga guro. Magandang araw po muli sa inyong lahat. Okay, kung kayo po ba yung mga text na gusto nyo pong i-convert sa speech, okay, meron po akong i-share sa inyo. Naku, maingay naman yung aking aso. Pasensya na po kayo. Pste! Ayan, nandito po tayo sa bahay ngayon. Ngayon, okay, meron pong application na tinatawag na text aloud. Ayan, ito po yung text aloud. Okay, text aloud version 4 is available. Hindi pa muna ako mag-remind mo later. May na ako mag-update. Okay, so text aloud ay isang application na ipipaste mo lang po dito yung isang text and then i-convert niya na sa speech. Okay, punta tayo dito. Yan, preamble. Philippine Constitution Preamble 1987. Copy natin to. Dito po sa available lang, babae lang po yung available to sa aking software. Available po ay babae lang yung speaker. Text. Paste natin. Ayan. And then to file. Select po natin yung to file. Speak from cursor to file. Ako speak. Ayan. Save natin. Ayan. Nandun na sa directory yung drive C. Desktop. Okay natin. Ayan. So, ang ano po niya po ay MP3. Ayan. So, tingnan natin. We, the sovereign Filipino people. Ayan. Play natin.
We, the sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God in order to build a just and humane society.
Okay, ulitin natin. So, dito po yan, sa speed, yan o, negative. Dapat zero lang ang pitch niya. Ayan, dapat, ano, naka-zero din. Ayan. Okay. I-ano natin. Yes natin. Okay, nandun na yun. Tapos na yun.
We, the sovereign Filipino people, ayan, imploring the aid of Almighty God, in order to build a just and humane society, and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote the common good, conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves and our posterity, the blessings of independence and democracy under the rule of law in a regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace, to ordain and promulgate this constitution.
So kung gagawin mong lesson yan, so ilalagay mo lang siya sa PowerPoint o ano ba pong video editor nyo, halimbawa po, gawin nyo siyang video, yung Philippine a preamble of the 1987 preamble, 1987 constitution preamble. So, pwede nyo na pong ipatong yung audio na yon sa isang slide. Ano? Ayan. And then, kung nagtuturo pa kayo ng Philippine government and constitution, pwede nyo pong gamitin yon. Copy-paste nyo lang yung bawat section, yung bawat article. Gawin nyo ng slides. Available naman online ang ating Philippine Constitution. So, pwede nyo gawin siya ng presentation. Subukan po natin sa Filmora. Okay. So, dito po ay sa una muna ay opening. Oops. Ang bagal. So, ayan. Dito po mag-insert po tayo ng tiles. Ano, and opener, and then hanap tayo ng templates, halimbawa ito, so lagay natin yan dito. Okay, tapos dito lagay natin, control natin 1987. Palakihin natin. Ayan. Tapos dito, Philippine Constitution, 1987. Philippine. Tapos dito, Constitution. Tapos ito sa baba. Preamble. Ayan. So, meron na tayong opener. Malalagyan natin yan. Okay. Tapos, yung text na. So, lalagay tayo ng isang picture. Ano ba, mag-search tayo ng picture dito. Minimize natin yan. So, halimbawa ay Philippine Constitution. Image. Ayan. So, halimbawa ito. Save natin ito. And then, lagay natin sa download. And then, insert natin yon sa media. Import. Files. And then, to downloads. Ayan. Okay. Minimize natin yan. Tapos, lagay natin dito. Tapos, dito po sa tiles, lagay po tayo ng subtitle. Ayan. So, ito. Ayan, lalagay tayo dyan. Okay. So, dito po.
Ay, Mambon!
Ayan. Kopyahin po natin yung ating constitution. Ayan. Copy natin dito. Tapos, lagay natin dito. Control A. Then, Control V. Ayan. So, palaki natin dito. Ayan. Tapos, saka na lang natin siya i-enter. Palakihin. Enter lang natin. Tsagaan lang din ang pag-i-edit po. Enter. Enter. So, yun na. So, dito. Backspace natin. Hintay natin. Hanggang siyang lumaki. Apps. Control. We, the sovereign Philippine people, imploring the aid of Ayan. Okay. Backspace. Backspace natin. And then, dito. Enter natin. Enter. Common good. Under the rule of law. Promulgate and to ordain this constitution. Okay. So, ganun lang. Medyo matrabaho talaga. Pag mag-edit po talaga matrabaho yan. So, dito po, control A natin siya. And then, center po natin. Ayan. Ayan. So, yung text hindi siya gaanong makita. So, papalitan natin. Control A. And then, change the text color. Ano tayo ng more color dito? Okay, pula. I don't know. Hindi makita. O, lagay natin ay black. Black, tapos lagay natin siya ng highlight na white. Advance. Ayan, tingnan natin ng text fill. And then, text border. Lagay natin ng white. Opacity. Okay. Wah! Hindi na makita yung text. Hala. Advance. text shadow white. Text border color white. Wala. Hindi. Palitan natin ang text color. White. Ayan. Okay, tingi-play nga natin to. Ayan, kung mababasa. Okay. Basa naman. Oh. So, ang gagawin nyo po dito, mag-insert po tayo ng media and then insert po natin yung ating yung text. Opo, yung text natin sa ating desktop. Yan. Enter natin. And then, lagay natin dito. So, ang gagawin lang natin dito, itadrag natin dito. Kasabay niya. At the same time, ito din. Mas maganda po, malaki. Mas malaki yung ano. Yung picture, pwede nyo pong dublihin yan. Nadublihin po natin para maliit lang siya. Okay. So, dito. Cut natin to. Cut. Ayan. Oh, hindi mo na. Draw mo ito. Duplicate mo na natin to. Copy. Then, Control V. Ayan. So, dito. Cut natin to. Patrimony. Cut. Ayan. Tapos, dito naman, hanggang patrimony. Ito naman, ipakat natin dito. Hanggang dito naman. Cut. Ayan. So, nakikin natin yun. So, para mapalaki. Yung size natin. 40. Ayan. Then, dito din, size. Ilagay natin 40. Control A pala. And then, 40. Ayan. So, nabi na lang, enter lang natin. Ayan. Okay. So, yun na. I-play natin yan. Play natin ng sound. Ito yung ating finished product.
The sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God, in order to build a just and humane society, and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote the common good, conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves and our posterity the blessings of independence and democracy under the rule of law in a regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace. Do ordain and promulgate this constitution.
So, dito, i-adjust lang natin to. Adjust natin yun dyan. Okay, kung saan matatapos yung isa, try natin, i-adjust natin.
The sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God, in order to build a just and humane society, and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote the common good, conserve and develop our patrimony.
Wait. Hanggang saan? Tingnan natin kung saan ito. So, dito lang natin i-adjust sila.
Ideals and aspirations. Promote the common good.
And common good. Okay.
Conserve and develop our patrimony.
Yun. Hanggang dun lang. Yan. Yan. Tapos ito. Dito na. And then. Yan. Tingnan natin.
Promote the common good. Conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves and our posterity the blessings of independence and democracy under the rule of law in a regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace. Do ordain and promulgate this constitution.
Sabay na siya. So, edit na lang natin to. May mga nagdugtong ng mga text. Yan. Then row blue, low, row of low, and then yun na, done. Tapos na. Lay natin.
We, the sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God, in order to build a just and humane society, and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote the common good, conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves and our posterity, the blessings of independence and democracy under the rule of law in a regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace, do ordain and promulgate this constitution.
Okay, maraming salamat guys sa inyong panonood. From text to voice, no? Ganun lang po at to video. Ayan. So, maraming salamat sa panonood at kung di ka po nakasubscribe sa aking channel, please do subscribe. Maraming salamat.